A 37-year-old Sioux Falls man is behind bars this midday, facing a long list of charges. Police say Derek Schwen was driving drunk when he crashed into a school bus on the north side of the city. Three kids were on the bus, but no one was hurt. Schwen is also accused of crashing into a pickup just a few blocks away. He's expected to be charged with hit and run, reckless driving, along with his third DUI.